Alright, there we go. Hello everybody, my name is HolyFlare44, and welcome to Bonelab, the newest game by Stress Level Zero, the creators of games like Duck Season and Boneworks. I just got this game. It looks really cool, and I'm just gonna hop in. Confirm. Look at me. I made circles and lines, dots. All these circles, dots, and lines. I'm a skeleton. No. I think, yeah, this is good. All right, hit the big red button with a hand on it. Ooh. Boo. Look at me, I have a little plus sign. Ah! So that's why I look like this. Well, hey, at least I get to practice without putting myself in danger. Bro. Alright, let's put on the forever necklace. Ah. Yeah, that's tight. Oh, hello. How you doing? That's a pretty weird light out there. Oh. Close. Nothing behind me. Oh.
Blade will cut through anything, but it's not gonna stick around long at the nice price of $19.99.
Oh, my legs. Oh, I think I. Oh, that. They're jelly now. Okay. My legs are jelly. You just not like my legs, yeah. Do you want me to shatter my legs more? Okay, that was not that bad. back here.
Okay. I'm done.
Go back here. No. What the hell are you? Where are you? Come on. I knew it. First rule of lava game, talk about lava game.
It's like that one club, except different.
I mean, there's... Oh. That's ammo.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh. This is
good. I'm playing.
Jump at me. Come on. Jump at me. Come on. Jump. I dare you. Friendly. You're not friendly. Okay, they're not friendly.
Test subject today. God, you are beautiful.
Watermelon. Place. Oh, something outside. In the hood. Thank you. far. Oh! Strike! Let's go. Oh my god, I'm so good at this. I'm actually so good. Bunch of nothing. Oh, just no. Okay.
Here we go.
It's blowing lights. It's three of them. To reset the crate. Quarantine. Mm-hmm. Up, there we go. Up.
One thing I am stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs? Everything's normal, then suddenly they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. The next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where'd they go? Did they get fired? Did they go crazy? It doesn't seem likely. Monaghan found their offices totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too, but one thing I am stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs? Everything's normal, then suddenly they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. Next.
Sorry, but I hate Justin Bieber. Physics in this game can be kind of whack. As you might have seen in episode 1. God damn it. Get up! Stupid. There we go. This. level? Nope. First level. It's nothing. Next we gotta go. Even higher. Second level. It's like a supposed to be some sort of swimming pool. Abandoned, of course. Physics. This game. Oh. Hey. Something up here at least. If I can't. Come on. There we go. Let's UMP. No longer hurts because I no longer have legs. So slow. When do I? Everything feels so big. Look at this. Such a. Everything's big and I'm small. Compare thyself. No, I'd rather go through here. Yeah, through here. I'm stumbling. Coffee cup. What the heck is that? Probably important. Sit over here first. Open sesame. Gamer rage. Whatever. Oh. Okay. Paco. Let's go see how much you're worth. Feels like a Pokemon card. How useful are you? Oh, I did all of that for nothing. Probably has to be green. You could be able to lift that thing, and the light wasn't green. I'm no longer stuck.